Good morning, guys. Welcome to day 42 of One Lone Cat. Even though technically I took 3 days off. I mean, not everybody can be Charles Trippy, right? I mean, there was nothing going on. But it's a nice day today, so who knows what'll happen today. By the way, viewers, look what's back. I do not know what is up with my laptop today. I got home and I'm trying to get some footage off my phone, but it doesn't want to cooperate for some reason. I figure it's about the time to pick my Woman Crush Wednesday for this week. And this one's going to be kind of a throwback for me because in the late 90s, I used to watch this fitness show on ESPN called Kiana's Flex Appeal. And I thought she was one of the hottest fitness models I have ever seen in my life. This week's Woman Crush Wednesday is fitness model Kiana Tom. Okay, not much has been going on the last few days, like I said. But the other day, I did get a copyright claim again on the Black Hat Loner channel on my riff on the 38 film Sex Madness, which once again, I have disputed because the movie was in the public domain. Once again, where's the fair use? And hopefully it will be successful like it was the last time I got a hit on it. Yeah, it's always the riffs that get hit with a copyright. Seriously? You do know a lot of that content that I've used for that is in the public domain, right? I've even provided links to archive.org. If this keeps up, I'm gonna have to start taking the riffs off of the main channel and then uploading it to the site, because this is ridiculous. But as far as everything else goes, I know it took a few days off, but with a lot of stuff not going on, I figure it was time for a break. Because like I said, not everybody can be Charles Trippy. I mean, God bless him, he's still going. I think he's pretty close to day 3050. And here I am on day 42, which means I'm inching closer to day 50, which could happen sometime next week. Not exactly sure when, but it's coming. But this is probably the most consistent I've been as far as video making in a while. You remember I had all the problems with lack of consistency, a lot of it having to do with my job and my sister living here at the time. But I guess now that I'm finally living alone, I have more time to do this stuff. But at the same time, I've still got my day job, which sometimes leaves me a little wiped out to do anything, which was part of the case, what happened the last 3 days. But hopefully things will be getting better now that we're moving into September. Kids are all going back to school, so I might just do a quick update video. Yeah, I know in mid-September I'm going to be house-sitting again for my folks, and I just put in for another week in October that I have to go house-sit. Haven't heard anything yet about whether it was approved or not. Then also at the end of September is inventory. Oh yeah, fun. But then again, who knows what's going to happen? Who knows, I might even find the time to include some new segments to these vlogs. Well, that being said, I think I'm going to call it a night. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow. Unless I decide to take another break.